Hey, speaking of love and stuff, look at this. Oh, that's nice. Look at that.
Yeah!
I know what you're thinking. You're saying, where in the world can I get that eye candy on my body? And the answer is, well, it was out there. I don't know where it is now, but it was out there. These, this supports, this money, all this money goes directly to the program. It supports the entire program. T-shirts are kind of a tradition. We sold t-shirts for the play productions. We sold t-shirts for In the Heights. And okay, as an MC, I just want you to know that anytime I say In the Heights, if you guys... I'm gonna go to that well a lot. So I was walking down the street today in the Heights. Okay, anyway, so you want to get these. They're 20 bucks a piece, and they come in all sizes, and they are awesome, and they feel really stuffy. And the hits just keep on coming. The Advanced Guitar Ensemble is comprised of students from all grade levels who audition for the group every year. They performed at the Loyola Marymount Guitar Festival. Will be attending, listen to this, this is really cool. They will be attending the Aaron Shearer Guitar Institute in Utah this summer. Wait, it gets better. Under full scholarship. You see three microphones up here. That means the Fats Waller tune that they're going to be playing features three singers. Ayanna Thomas. Nadja Butler. And Lindsay Hampton. And the guitar ensemble is conducted by Mr. Stephen McDonough. time. How about a good